Good evening, everybody, and welcome to the first game on Friday's edition of Game Day 7. And we are in the Zalgirio Arena in Kaunas, Lithuania, as Zalgiris Kaunas take on Caja Laboral. Turtles could find him now if he wants to. No, it's not to. Only 4 seconds left. Turtles taking it upon himself. And then feeds it out wide and draining the three-pointer is Nocioni. Three-pointer. Short from Jankunas. Half of that score, is that 16 rebounds incidentally? They're already a game of drift, 1 and 5, Televisa 2 and 5. Milano 3 and 4. So, got a win. Popovic. Lieber. Oh, super skill. Really, really good skill from Jaber. It's there. Lays it up. And we have a score inside the paint. Popovic wants another 3 points. Gets it. Lovely three-pointer. Oh, dear. Just, I mean, it couldn't get any worse. Wow, at long last it's over for Caja Laboral. It's been an absolute disaster.